Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to timeout someone on Discord or Discord timeout feature. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So right now I'm in a server and I'm clicking on this icon and going to server settings, and I'm going to roles and I'm selecting a stuff from here, and I'm clicking on permissions and searching here time. And then here we can see the timer members feature. So all I have to need just click turning on the timer features, save changes, and now I'm going to my server and mentioning the stuff. And if I right click above the stuff, and here we can see a new option has been added, timeout ticket tool. So if I click on it, and now I can set the time for 5 minutes, 10 minutes. So let's suppose I'm going to select here 6 seconds. And now let's talk about what is timeout ticket tool. Members who are in timeout are temporarily not allowed to chat or react in text channels. They are also not allowed to connect to voice or stage channels. Okay, now I'm going to give a reason here. I'm clicking on timeout, and after that this stuff won't be able to react any messages or won't be able to do anything in this channel. And now let's see how to stop the timeout. So click, right click above the stuff and click on remove timeout from ticket tool and confirm. So this was the timeout feature on Discord.
If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.